Next year, I'm sure you guys will do Carlingford and yourselves proud, and I just, you know, congratulations on getting through it, and really impressed with you guys. Well done.
Me? I'm supposed to say something? I didn't agree to this, Ivan. Krish,
yeah?
Do you have anything to say?
Okay.
I really wish I did some vocal exercises because my octaves are probably a few, my voice is a little bit higher than usual. I don't have a single message. The grade has been through a lot, experienced a lot, and they're at the end of it. So I don't have any advice, you've already been through it. Just take the experience and the confidence that you're here already, whatever you do next, and I'm sure you'll be fine.
Hi, Year 12. One message I would give you is to have fun, to live life, and see where the future takes you. It might take you a really short distance, or you might end up going far and wide. But have fun while you do it, and good luck and best wishes for the future.
Got to solve the economic problem. Time's ticking. Time is ticking, people.
Look at me.
If there's one message you would give to Year 12, what would it be?
Study hard.
That's good.
If I had one message for you, it would be to maintain faith in yourselves, maintain your resilience, keep pushing forward with everything that you do. Mr. Bahum, I'm sure, has something more interesting and far more intelligible to say. So he's been thinking about this for a long time, so I'll hand over.
Well, I don't think I could speak as eloquently as Mr. Harvey, but I have to say congratulations again, guys. I've seen you guys progress over the years, and I'm really proud of you all. If I were to give you a piece of advice, I would say don't let it be the be-all, end-all. It's not the end. Even if you don't have a career choice in mind, there's plenty of outcomes and pathways for you. I didn't decide I wanted to be a teacher until about 2 years after high school, so, you know.
And I decided in Year 12, so, you know, not something I knew my whole way.
Yeah,
so.
And that just goes to show we all have different paths. But, yeah, just enjoy your life, have fun after school. It's a lot less scheduled, so try to find a hobby in that chaos, and, yeah, enjoy, guys. Congratulations.
Thanks. One message for Year 12, be your best, and that's your own best, not someone else's, okay? It's a personal race to run, and education is lifelong, so keep getting educated. Have a good life.
Hi, Year 12. I hope your time at Carlo has helped you to value learning, value friendships, and good luck for the HSC. Thank you for all your contributions here, and I hope you all have a wonderful life.
Okay, bye-bye, Year 12. Wish you best of luck. And say, may God fulfill all your dreams.
My message to Year 12 as you go through the last days of school and the HSC is take some time to soak it up and enjoy being around with your friends, because life's about to change quite dramatically in a lot of ways. So just enjoy the last few months of school.
Just wishing you all the best for your exams and for your future, and make sure you make the most out of your life and enjoy and be happy and smile.
And remember, it's exams, it's what you do afterwards that's probably going to make a big difference. So, but enjoy it while it lasts, and hope you've had a good time at high school.
Good luck, guys.
Good luck.
Just always remember the good times. Remember, the good times are always coming as well, even if you're in a bad situation. And don't forget to always remember to reach for the moon, because even if you miss, you'll land amongst the stars.
Remember
can you show me?